This was my first amp I ever played. This was my friend's amp. I bought it off him today, matter of fact, for $20. Man, I didn't own a guitar. I used his guitar, his amp, and this is where it all started. Let's see. Oh man, you could feel it all like scratchy in there. And power's on. Yeah, I'm just gonna take it all apart and clean it up. Screws holding the sticker on, I guess. That's weird. Huh. What is that? An 8? That's pretty clean. Oh, very clean in there. Side. That one looks clean too. Sidekick. Suit the light. I'm just doing this for fun. Yeah, I know it's just, you know, nothing special, but I like it. It's my first amp I got to play on. Trying to bust some Slayer riffs on this. It's a nice box. Oh, How's that look? That's really good. Get the camera. Yeah, that's pretty clean in here. What is that? Clean, full drive. No popping. That's a great sign. Okay. Test it out. So. Just using my Ebonez. It's on clean. That's it? No. This is part of the volume. Oh shit, it's gonna get loud. Okay. Very bright. Pretty good on clean. see distortion or crunch or gain. Ooh, loud. It's very bassy. Very twangy.